to ask anything of you, God. We put our hands together and give you praise, God. Hallelujah. The faith in our heart says that as we say, Lord, do it for us. Faith cries out and says, we believe that you are able to do it. Hallelujah. You are able to do exactly what you said, Lord. Hallelujah. So we exalt your name right now, Lord. We exalt your name in this place, Father. We make you large in our eyes, God. Larger than every circumstance. Larger than every situation, God. Hallelujah. You are bigger. Hallelujah. You are bigger, God. Hallelujah. And we just exalt your name right now, God. Hallelujah. We give your name glory right now. We give your name honor, Lord, right now, Lord. Your word has declared where two or three are gathered together in your name, that you are in the midst, Lord. And we thank you, God, that this morning you are in the midst. You are in the midst and you are here. You are able to heal. You are able to deliver. You are able to set free, Lord. And so we bless your name. We honor your presence in this sanctuary right now, Father. Hallelujah. And as we honor you, Lord, and as we give your name glory, God, with a heart of faith, Father, we ask you, God, to touch our loved ones, Father God. We ask, Father God, even as we intercede on behalf of those that are in the hospitals, God, we pray, Father, that your spirit and your presence, God, would go into the hospitals, Lord God, would touch, God, would heal, Father, in the name of Jesus. You have made every single cell, every single organ in our bodies, God. The DNA, you know how it works. You put it together, God. And we pray that you would adjust, God. We pray, Father, that you would turn around, God. We pray, Father God, that you would make it, Father, right for your glory, God. There is nothing too hard for you, Father. And so we lean and we depend on you, Jesus. We lean and depend on the name of Jesus. There is no other name under heaven given above men whereby we must be saved, Lord. So we call on your name, Jesus. We call on your name right now for that addict, Father. We call on your name right now, Father, for those that are in bondage, God. We call on your name right now, Father God, for those that are in chains, mental chains, God. Chains of the heart, chains of addictions. We call on your name right now, Jesus. Hallelujah, because there is power in your name, Jesus. There is nothing that is more powerful than the name of Jesus. So we call on you, Jesus. Touch them right now, Father. Heal them right now, Lord God. Lord Jesus, you laid hands on the blind man and he received his sight. Lord Jesus, you laid hands on the deaf man and he was able to hear again. Lord, you cast out demons, Lord. And you said in Mark chapter 16, Lord, that these signs shall follow them that believe. Hallelujah, in your name, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, they shall speak to those that are possessed and the demons will leave. In your name, they shall lay hands on the sick and see them recover. And so that same power, God, the same power, God, is flowing even now, God. Is flowing even now, God. Hallelujah. And we surrender, God, our lives, God, the lives of those that we love, we surrender them up to you, Lord God. Acknowledging, Father God, that you are going to do it, Father. Acknowledging, Lord God, that we don't look on what is seen, because we understand that the invisible things are the things that created the visible. And so we thank you, God, and we lean and we depend on your word. Hallelujah. And we will give your name glory and faith for doing it, God. We look at your word. We do not look at the situation. We look at your word and what you have said. We do not look at the situation, God. Hallelujah, because your word has stood the test of time. And we give you glory. We give you honor. And we give you praise because you are faithful and you have done it again. In Jesus' name we pray. Thank God. Thank God. Amen. Amen.